Lonnie Liston Smith and the much awaited album Never Too Late. Coming up to 7:30 here on Radio Horizon 94.4. CJ Carlos with you. Gary Lee, top of the hour, don't forget. So lots of good things in store here on Horizon on a Sunday evening. The very, very best in soul, funk, and jazz. And just in case you didn't get that, well, I'll mention it in a little while, okay?
We can't work this thing out. Girl, don't you think I love what we're talking about? Yeah. Don't give up on us. Give love a chance. Let's put the fire back into our romance. Because it's never too late, too late to turn love around.
Too late. Ryzen 94.4 VHN.
Yes, indeed, I'm back with you. Rini and Angela, and let's stand on the boogie. Special goes out to everybody who came down to the Ombre discotheque in Well Street last night. Thanks, guys. Special going to Ron, Samantha, John, Peggy, Eddie, Kevin, and loads of other people I just haven't got the time to mention. Sorry, guys. Serena and Angela, and you're going to stand on that boogie I'm going to take another track off the brand new album from Brass Construction, and the track's called No Communication. Radio Horizon. On 94.4 on a Sunday evening. You're indeed listening to CJ Carlos for the next 15 minutes, and then it's Mr. Gary Lee coming in the hot seat to play some nice tunes as usual. Right, let me remind you, of course, of the competition I did about 7:30, I think it was. All I asked you to do was to name my first record that I played tonight on my show. And I came on about 6 o'clock, okay, just to give you a little bit of a chance. My first record, I want to know the band and what it was called. And put it down on a postcard or a letter to Radio Horizon, PO Box 944, London, South East 5, SBN, okay? And the prize is going to be about 3 or 4 12 inches, okay? Sent to you because I'm feeling very generous, you see? Okay, then this next record is going to go out to everybody who's going to come down. I know they will come down to the Oasis in Dalston tonight. Yes, I'm going to be there because it's a special 1st of May and a celebration down there at the Oasis. I'll be down there between 11:30 and 12. And I'm going to be playing some nice soul, as usual. As you know, I'm probably down there every Friday now. So those of you that came down Friday, you know I'm going to be there. But this is just in case people around the area don't know what's happening tonight, okay? This is especially going out to everybody.